Your experience with Apple Watch starts with the watch face, and it's easy to make yours look however you want. You can choose from traditional faces, modern digital ones, and all new ways to visualize time. What's more, you can change and customize your face as often as you like throughout the day. Let's take a look at how to do that. Start by pressing firmly on your current watch face to bring up the Faces gallery. Swipe until you find the one you want. You can tap it to make it your new face, or you can customize it. The three dots at the top mean that there are three different customization screens for this face. You can change whatever's inside the green outline. Here, you can create a more detailed display by turning the digital crown to add hour and minute numbers. When you're happy, swipe to the next screen. This is where you can change the color of the second hand. Turn the digital crown to make your selection. That looks good. Now, onto the third screen. Here, you'll see a number of different areas you can tap. This is where you can put additional pieces of useful information right on the watch face. Let's turn the digital crown to add current temperature up here. Down here at the bottom, let's add calendar. When you're all done, press the digital crown. Then tap the screen. Once you've set your watch face, you can tap on a piece of information to open the corresponding app.